And more than 10,000 protesters marched today against what they say are insane proposals to close a newly revamped accident and emergency department at Lewisham Hospital in South London. Health Secretary Jeremy Hunt is due to make a decision on the proposal next week. The closure plan is being considered after a neighbouring NHS trust went into administration after it started losing more than £1 million a week.